A judge has just sentenced John Spooner to life in prison. A jury decided the 76-year-old man was sane when he shot and killed his teenage neighbor Darius Simmons in Milwaukee. Spooner showed no remorse. He said he was pushed over the edge by the robbery at his house, which he wrongly blamed on Simmons.